1983, 50 corporations controlled the vast majority of all news media in the US. In 1992, fewer than 24 companies owned nearly all of America's newspapers, TV, and radio stations. Today, only 5 corporations control the media in the United States. And it all started with radio. Who are the wizards behind the curtain? How are they influencing you? Now, Americans, take back control.
The future of radio will be up to humans. Starting a radio war is not in my intention.